Hello! Welcome to Jade Kind Video Gaming. My name is Adam. We're still right here. This should look familiar to anyone that saw the last episode. As I failed, I did. I had to look this up and a quick bit of research says that. I found it because I'm not the only guy that had trouble with this. Cute father.
Nice flying there.
Yeah.
If my calculations are right, you came into contact with 0.21 milliliters of your own pee. See? It's insignificant. Great scientific progress is what we do here.
So yeah, I had to look that one up. It's the first one I've had to look up on this, but... and I don't believe during the actual game, while it was years ago, I don't believe I had to look up any. But I did have to look that one up. I have no idea how I would have figured that out otherwise.
This chamber only uses the blue gel, but don't let that get to you. This is one of our toughest puzzles. Whoever designed this has evil intentions and no mercy at all. But I am sure you will do just fine.
Exit! Exit right there! That is a bit of an evil intention, just sort of that. Well, here's your exit. We're in outer space! Space! Space. We're in space. The dude was on the moon. These are like the sets for all the little areas where we were seeing him before. This button most likely just... produces a new cube. Yep. New cube button. What is this? Okay, so it gets rid of, one of those cube-destroying things up there. Got it. But not over there. Nope, just over there. This one reverses that. So I can... turns it off there. And shuts off the portal. What's over here? Wait a tick. Does it shut it off? Or does it move the portal? Moves it. Moves the portal. Obviously, I can get into that. So I guess I'm going up there now. What can I do from up here? Sometimes I just end up accidentally zooming in. Alright, let's see. So I can get in here and up here. Doesn't really seem to do anything for me. Yet. There's another cube up there, okay? Alright, wait. I don't need to get up there. Gel needs to get up there. I need to get Gel into that room. Got it. So I come over here. And I flood this thing with all the Gel I can. Which is that much. And then I have to press this button so that that goes away. Got it. Alright, so, back to the drawing board. If that's good enough, but I'll give it a try before I... Yeah, it's fine. This button's gonna get a new cube, but so we have a cube here. Alright, now what? If the cube passes through here, it gets destroyed. So I have to get the cube up through there. Do I do that now? Okay, so that would let your cube pass through there. Or the gel pass through there. Not throw gel through that thing so I can't get up in the beam and then switch it. That's nothing, that's just part of him watching us. I think. See if it'll bounce up. It won't bounce high enough. Bounce that off, it goes the other way, I can go in. That's another way that I could get Gel, but it would destroy it there. I just somehow need that box. Yes, I can't throw gel around up there. I was like, can I... Give me the answer. So it can't be because I set it there and then that makes it bounce over. Set that besides there. Maybe I do have to go through here. Okay. So I come down here, and it's reverse that backward. You see what I'm doing, right? You see it? You see it now? You gotta see it. I jump down. And then I have enough bounce to pick up the box and lift it through that room. It's gotta be. And I did it my way. Well, not yet, but I will have been done at it my way. Okay. Okay, I figured that out. Start everything over? No. Oh. Okay, so it put me way back to the beginning on this one. Although interesting, that's definitely not the goal. Okay, now let's wait for... There we go. Later, to get the box into position. Much easier now that I have an idea as to what I'm trying to do. And I just need to get the box up into it, and then I need to get back out before it kills me. Because it will. It will kill me. See, so this one's only going to take me, you know, half of an episode instead of significantly longer than an episode. It's like I'm learning things. It gotta be almost over, though. Yay. boxes in the room.
The previous Aperture Science Exotic Location Station was so calm and peaceful. I hope it helped you with your thinking. Also, I'm not allowed to transform the Aperture Science official nomenclatures into acronyms now, so we'll just have to live with it. Although it will not be long for you. Because we are near the end of the test, of course.
Yeah. Yeah, I trust that. I trust you about as far as I can throw you.
This is it! The last puzzle chamber! The final picture! The maybe not so grand finale!
Alright, let's hope, I'm reasonably competent. Alright, what do I got here? This means some... Ooh! Actual flowing gel! The first time, I think, the first time we've had that in this... And I have both gels right now. So that paints that wall blue. Hey, it's that moon landing thing where he was. In space. Let's see. Okay, that's just the connection for that button. There's more test in there. Okay. So what is this doing? Something. This does something. So if I get the laser pointed in the right direction, something happens. Okay. So, okay. I've at least found a thing I can do. Thing I can do is good. I've also discovered the ability to die. Good on me. If I was wondering if I could do that, I now know yes. I'm capable. That was completely the wrong angle, but that seems par for the course in this game. I better just be having the angles right, or Sucks to be me. Completely wrong. Alright, this time let's try for not wrong. Wrong's been good so far. But you know, just to shake it up. See, now the angle there was fine. I just didn't go far enough. Maybe not so fine. Starting to get frustrating again. See, I don't know. I don't want to diss the game. But I am looking forward to it being over. Okay, so I'm in here, which means I have bouncy gel and not other gel. Got it. Anything I can do in here? I can bounce. Now, where do I want to bounce to? Okay, so I do know that this button up here is what turns that on, and I gotta get that. Will it just eventually maybe come to me? This gel. Does that do anything to aid it coming towards me? No. Of course I'd start back from the beginning. Why wouldn't I? Okay then. orange chip. Okay, now I couldn't get it through there before. Or there. How do I wash this? This is the opposite of that answer. Speed gel. I'm not completely convinced. Was that something? What did this do, anyways? Die! Okay. They had to know this would be here. This is, I mean, literally, they're pouring it here. It's not even like it was an accidental. Like, it's supposed to be here. So I'm not supposed to be able to set the box right there, correct? I died in a new spot, so that's nice. Anything else I can do with this? Came from up there. I came in here. I can burn myself. I don't even know what this laser node activates. I see it through the door. Hold on, give me a second. I'm gonna look this up, and I don't feel like editing the episode because I think this is right near the end. What are we? To 10? Funnel? Find one in text. Found one in text last time. If I can't find one in text, I'm gonna have to figure out myself. That's not text. Darn it. I don't want to sit here and watch a YouTube video. Again, only try painting that final wall this time. Maybe, I mean, that's gotta be it, right? No. Made a tick. What have to do with this? I'm like, wait a minute, it starts that when that thing gets destroyed, that starts coming. So I started to wonder maybe it's that. What else am I not thinking? Well, I guess I don't have to do that. Now I have both of these left. Okay, so by holding control, I got that back. Which lets me get over here with speed gel, at least. Let's destroy this again. It's the wrong way. That's the wrong way, the exact same way. Okay, let's try doing something different on my end. Box. Give me the box. I have an idea. It involves redoing some things. But I have an idea. Come on, box. In involves how I might be able to make that platform somewhere I can... Now, I can set this down. Here. Alright, see what I'm doing? Now it's orange, and I can set a box on orange. Puts me back here, but I hadn't done it right here, because this is blue beneath me. Should not. Ah! But it will let me take it back through there, so... Okay, so it puts me back there, and I can try again. Wonderful, then, now that I realize that. Involve control, that's how I'll do it. I'm like, how do I land there? It bounces me. Control will keep me from bouncing. It's like, darn that control key. I still slid off. I really am hoping that after this it is really the end, otherwise I'm going to regret not having cut this and just done it in a separate one. But hopefully... Just trying to hold backwards. You know what, we're at, like, 40 minutes. If I happen to finish this really quick, then you will notice that I'm immediately tagging it to the end. If it takes me, like, 10 minutes or something at least, then it's probably better that I just edit it. So I'm going to, assuming that I don't happen to get this done really quick right after this, we're gonna end it here, and we'll finish it up next time. Have a great day. Bye.